Hello everyone, welcome back with AutoCAD tips and tricks how to copy and paste with specific base point. Okay, for example, I will create a simple rectangle object. And if you use Ctrl-C, and then you can use Ctrl-V to paste, it will be show for base point on left bottom. Now, if you want to change the base point in the top right, you can press Ctrl-Shift-C and you can specify for a base point. I will click in the top right. The next, you can select the object, press Enter. And if you Ctrl-V to paste, it will be show for base point on top right. Okay, you can use Ctrl-Shift-C and you can specify for base point, like I will set into center point, and then you can select the object. The next, you can Ctrl-V to paste, and it will be show in the center point for base point. Okay, that's it, how to copy and paste in a specific base points in AutoCAD. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.